Hello, this is Rose. Subscribe to our channel to get the latest update on coronavirus. The drones are indeed the best original mates in times of touch me not world. While India attempts to counter the immigration crisis, the potential of drones play a significant role in treating coronavirus. Drone companies in India cooperate with governments and provide resources including deep cleaning populated fields, handling crowds and providing medical supplies. Well, before then, it is becoming public knowledge that the novel coronavirus is distributed by contact with bodily fluid and continued to spread by accessing contaminated surfaces such as concrete, ground and other indoor and outdoor objects. All governments in India obligatorily maintain infected areas to discourage the virus from being spread. 10 Indonesians and one local have come positive for COVID-19 in the Karimnagar area of Mukarampura. Karimnagar Municipal Corporation also introduced Marud drones, prototype drones, to distribute solvent in these areas. This becomes sprinkled in public venues such as district collectorate, municipal corporation, district hospital, bus station, auto stand, markets, police department and Raitu bazaars. It has been shown that European nations along with Spain and France have been using loudspeaker equipped with drones to warn people to keep a safe distance away from home and to prevent movement much sooner. Many drone operations require measuring the warmth of human bodies in congested areas. Although government officials have indeed been utilized to test individuals' temperature, virus module drones help in distributing medication and several other essential resources, increasing necessity human interaction and also boost up the operation. In addition, during testing recent trials, drones have crossed a distance of 12 km in 8 minutes. The fleet of drones lets police view video feeds over 4G or LTE at a central location from locations across the city. The drones are loaded with HD cameras, telescopic lenses, and voiceovers. Many fly-based drone capabilities include transporting on-scale medications, first aid kits, and medical supplies to home, hospitals, and nursing homes, along with aerial disinfection. The Deccan Chronicle notes that drones fitted with loudspeakers in Spain, Kuwait, and the United Arab Emirates have asked wandering people to return home. Often difficult times come up with new states. But US policy and experts believe drones should never be used in advanced COVID-19 based campaigns without any further research and debate. Drones have established a closely related kind of reconnaissance in China, as per South China Morning Post. And this is not the last way the country has been using drones during exposure to the coronavirus epidemic. Industrial prototypes have been updated to spray antiseptic in public spaces and drones have already distributed medical and quarantine resources to minimize the proximity of individuals with one another and maximize distribution. Thanks for watching. This video is sponsored by RTA Supports Limited. Please share your reviews and ask if you have any questions regarding this video in the comment section below. We will answer you shortly. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such videos.